Hello. I'm just going to quickly show you how you can easily mass unfollow everybody on Twitter. I'll show you on my business page, which is Happy Me HP, which is at HPME21. You can see that on this video we're following 17,000, nearly 20,000, 18,000 people, and I don't even scroll down my timeline. What we did to start with was follow everybody back and. You know, it's great for getting extra followers and it's great for building your numbers, but it makes Twitter unusable. So if you've done it, you might have done it best intention, but it's not great for you. You're also probably getting loads of direct message nonsense. So you want to reclaim your Twitter. So 18,000 to unfollow. You're going to Google, here we go, mass unfollow Twitter and you're looking for this one, Twitter Unfollow Chrome Web Store. And it's a Twitter Unfollow by Sergey Tarasov. You're going to click Add to Chrome. I've already done it. So it's going to add to Chrome. You won't see anything happen. But what it's going to do is add a mass unfollow button to your Twitter page. This only works in Chrome. There may be other options in other browsers. And then what you're going to do is go to this. URL to find it. So if you go to follow him, it doesn't show up. There's no mass unfollow button. Right? So what I have to do up here, you'll see is on your Twitter URL, you need to remove your username. So it just says twitter.com/follow him. Then refresh that page and now I don't know theory, I don't know what difference is, but now it says mass unfollow. So you can see all these people that are following, and you just click mass unfollow, and it goes off and it starts to unfollow. So you can see how many it's down to. You see in the background it's darked out there, but it's unfollowing people. So this is better than you having to click through every single one. So what's all you have to do? You add that Chrome extension, and like I say, you have to just change that Twitter URL if you're clicking following and it's not working. You need to remove your username, and then the mass unfollow shows up. All right, so I'm just going to pause this while it continues. Oh yeah, I've left it running for a while. It looks like it takes about 5 minutes for every 1,000 unfollows, so it's going to take a while to get through this final 12,000. So just show you, I opened up Twitter again in another account in another tab. So you'll see it's dropping down to what's that 12? Oh, 12, 12.3, which is what it says there. So it's gonna eventually unfollow everybody. I've got to go out, so like you might want to set it off and go out. I hope that helps. I hope that's been a good thing. If you've, like I say, reclaim your Twitter. I've been Happy Me Paul, so if you find me on Twitter, Happy Me Paul, you can follow me. If you're a real person and you offer value on your Twitter feed, then I will follow you back. This Twitter account is the main Happy Me account. It's at HPME21. There'll be another video to explain why it's that. And I hope you have a great day. I hope that helps. And I'll see you all again soon. Cheers. Oops, I should mention finally all those people that I've just unfollowed. Apologies that I've unfollowed you. The real people in my that I connect with, I have got a list and I'll be reconnecting with you. So you can give me a follow. Like I say, if you offer value and you want to connect and you're not going to spam the hell out of me, then I will follow back. All right, cheers.